frame. So we have this big giant area that we can spawn enemies. We have lots of weapons. We can just get in and experiment the hell out of the game. We can even get up and sing a cover version of Cher's Do You Believe in Love? I can feel some greatness, I'm sad. I really don't think I'm strong enough now. Wasn't that nice? Oh my god, we have cheats as well. Invincibility. We even have Emperor Palpatine's unlimited power. I fucking love that meme. Unbreakable weapons, unlimited KO kick. I'm gonna have unlimited weapons and unlimited power and invincibility. Wait, what was the button for my power? Oh, use power. R. Oh, smite. What does smite do? Smite is the thing from the older version of the game, where you just point at someone, click, and their head explodes. Okay, can I get out of this, please? Can I stop? Alrighty, let's do some shit. Let's pick up my katana. 0 out of 100 weapons spawned. Restart level to reset. Okay, got it. Thank you, giant text in the sky. Where do I spawn some enemies? Hello, bro. I remember you giving me a lot of trouble last time. What's up? I was gonna sneak up behind you and... One shot KO, what? That's not fun. Oh god, I forgot I could slice them. Oh, I can slice them up the little bits. He tapped them right in the teeth. That's disgusting. Oh, now spawn site 2. Spawn site 2? There we go. Oh, you're coming after me. Stop that, you bastards. Okay, okay. Shockwave. Boom. Go again. That's the best. Boosh. I love physics. Everybody have your attention, please. Everybody, yes, down here. I can't be killed anyway, so it doesn't matter. Boosh. I've always wanted a Star Wars game that you do this kind of stuff. A Star Wars game based like this, where you go in with a lightsaber, you can chop up the enemies all you want. Like, I know it's extremely violent, and Star Wars has gone the way that it wants to bring in kids all the time, so they have to, like, cauterize the wounds now. But could you imagine, like, a Star Wars game like that, you go in with a lightsaber, you just hack it and slash dice to bits, and then you go in with, like, force powers, and you just shockwave the shit out of them? That'd be so cool! That's why, and Star Wars Battlefront isn't gonna do that, it's just fucking Battlefield Battlefront. Man, still gonna be good, but. Okay, time to start smiting people. Watch up, everybody! Lift up your finger. Skate! Douche! Oh god! Oh Jesus! Holy shit! When you said smite people, I didn't think you meant that God was gonna come down and rain judgment upon them! Oh yeah! Oh, just smite everybody! Oh good fucking god! Holy crap! Oh god, I walk across their heads! Crowd surf! This is so much fun! Okay, I wanna berserk! Boosh! These are too slow! Shockwave is funny! Can I combine shockwave with smite? Oh god, it's so nasty watching you punch their face into oblivion! Excuse me! Pardon me! Coming through! Everybody get that! Fuck out of my way! Okay, what else can we do? Laser grid! Oh, please tell me this is like the fucking Resident Evil movie laser grid! Please, please! Oh yeah! It just turns me into squares! That is awesome! Okay, combine that with shockwave! Boosh! Combine that with shockwave and you get 10 frames per second! Oh god, it's like fucking... Can I die? Okay, no, I have invisibility on, that's why. Oh, sure! This is the best! Oh, sandbox mode is awesome! Okay, now you die! Bloosh! And now you die, you have no face anymore! No, you don't have anything! Weapons! And spawn enemy! Okay, spawn enemy! And I have my Sparta kick, don't I? Where did I spawn the enemy? Down there! That's boring!
This is Sparta!
That was awesome! Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna spawn these two sides over here again! That's gonna be awesome! I'm gonna make all of them follow me all the way up, because I've unlimited KO kick now! Okay, maybe there's only a finite number of people I can actually spawn! There we go, that's a lot! Why are you ignoring me? Oh, I haven't killed anyone yet! The last time I actually did kill somebody! Maybe it's... What's up? Oh god, oh god, oh god! Smite, fuck. I don't like smite. Wait, can I smite the guy in the middle? And then smite a bunch of guys all around him? Maybe? No! See, oh god, there's a big total. Could you combine that with the other one, please? Like a shockwave and a smite all at the same time? Can I run out of smite, please? Go down. There we go, thanks. Everybody on me! That never gets old. Everybody on me! Hey, yes, me! Go fight each other, yes, okay. Everybody should be aggroed on me now. Except this guy in the corner. What are you doing? This is gonna be interesting to see, because there's a whole fucking conga line of guys coming this way. It's gonna be interesting to see. Look at them all! To see how they all get up this, or if they're all gonna fall over each other or not. And I so wanna kick them off and shockwave them up here. This is gonna be fun! Oh god. Boys! Oh god, this is making me dizzy looking at you all. Okay, I need a little, Oh, Jesus, everyone's pushing me at once. Oh god, the prisons are breaking on their own. The prisons are on the enemy. Did you all fall down on your own? Really? Are you all falling over each other? Okay, everybody up. Everybody up and... Oh, I'm safe. Hey, I'm bored now. I'm gonna pinstick you all. Here we go. Okay, you're crowding me. Get away. Don't you know about my safe space? There's only one way you can deal with a heart attack like this. Laser grid. Okay, you're all taking forever to get over there. So I'm gonna give you all a little push. I'm gonna give you all a little push to get over to that side of the room, okay? Go! Okay, some of you made it over. One guy made it over. Two guys made it over. Oh, unlucky. Look at his head. Oh, that's gross. Hi. How you guys doing? You guys okay? Oh god, the frame rate. Woo! See that? And? Woo! I guess this is... Oh, sorry. Frame rate is terrible when this happens. I guess this is just an entire video of shockwaving guys. That would just be so much fun. And for you, my final friend, I must smite you where you stand. That's right, get stuck in God's track for me. Oh, it's so cool. Is that a bone? Are those your bones? I did not know the characters had bones. Well, pixelated weird bones. Okay, nobody's left alive. Look at this. He's got a bone. He's a little spine and everything. Okay, so who ordered the meat salad? Hey, that is the video on Paint the Town Red. The sandbox level is awesome. I think they're adding more to it eventually, but it's just so much fun to get in and mess with the physics and the characters and watch all the... Like, the engine is really good at deforming the characters and watching the blood go everywhere and the shine of it. I mean, look at this dude. It just exploded him, like little bits of bones and everything went everywhere. It's a very impressive game, for as simple as it is. I can't wait to see what they do with the rest of it and add more levels and that kind of stuff. It's almost a shame that the levels are just, like, inside a bar, inside a nightclub, that kind of thing, because the physics of everything, like the shockwaves and that kind of thing, I thought they were actually sensor flying. The shockwaves and the physics and everything are so cool for an open area. It would be so awesome if they added, like, a canyon level that you could shockwave guys and went all the way down this big giant hole into, like, a blender at the bottom or something. Get on it, game designers. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face. Oh, my God, boss, and bye-bye's around.